Unless you guys can make magic! Nice! Yeah. Making magic, I like it.
Kill him.
Can subs join the Broxa fan club in League? Oh, you mean this one right here? You know, honestly, this club is not even being used. You know, the worst part is, this club was created like 3 years ago or something by some of my friends. You know, they just made this club and then they were like, you have to join. We can't have a Broxa fan club without Broxa being in there. And then most of them stopped playing League, so now, you know, I'm just in the club and the club is barely being used at all. Like, you know, I'm just chilling in there on my own for the most part because most of them actually quit the game. It's a bit awkward. And I'm kind of, I'm in a Broxa fan club, but there's not too many people in there other than me. We need to win this game. Like, we can't have a negative win rate today.
Yeah, I agree.
I'll clear my bot side so I can come bot.
Sending here.
Our mid lane is CC'd, are you kidding me? No, man.
And he killed them as well?
Yeah, like, and he's losing like 3 waves.
That blows. Oh, he's back. Woo!
that's a bit of a blow. Thanks, up.
I can't eat. Oh my god, I'm empty. Oops.
Don't worry, the game is good.
Nice, good job. Sire's probably gonna TP bot, but Rakan can't be there.
There we go. Might be able to kill Tuff. Let's see. It seems fine.
Nice.
Nico. Oh, she's fine. Hello, friends. Feels like yesterday. Good times in the top lane.
I mean, good times in the bot lane.
That's true.
Rakan is ult, by the way. This could be really bad.
Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. Okay, I shouldn't have went in. I'm okay. Nico is here.
Ah, if I got the E off and not get by feathers, I would kill them with mouth.
What is this?
Oh, it was so bad. It was so bad. I actually get fucking ace here. Unless you guys can make magic! Nice! Yeah. Making magic, I like it.
Kill him.
I have TP soon.
Holy moly.
I wanna chase this guy.
We're back. I'm gonna one shot everyone. I just need someone to face check me and the game is good. We just need to catch on someone and then we can do Drake. Might be able to kill
Yasuo. Yasuo's fishing here.
Following you.
I hook Lee Sin.
He's dead.
Weh. This game is not good. But I guess you guys are doing well. Well, you're doing really well. What the fuck?
Goodbye. Legendary. Don't worry. The game is good. Hello, friends. Goodbye again.
You got him? Okay.
Yeah, I got him. I guess Victor's running bot.
Yeah, it could be. We could also go mid together here if you want.
This guy's dead. Goodbye.
Okay. Nice.
If you can catch, I can follow, but I'm just gonna hit south for the time being. Coming.
Nah, I'm trolling.
Try.
I have ult still. I have to use.
Yeah.
I have hook. I'm flash Yasuo. Saya can be here, be careful.
Set. That's Saya. I need some help somehow.
Yeah, I'm coming around.
Run!
Ah! Rakan is stunned.
Kill him! Fuck. No.
No ult and no Q's inside.
I think we should not run anymore now. We should go back.
We probably should.
I'm trying to aim, but I can't.
Killing Yasuo?
They use everything on me though, so maybe you guys win this. They use like legit everything on me.
Yasuo, kill this guy.
This guy has no flash. He might have ult though. He might have ult. Very likely to have ult, I think.
No! Crap!
I think he has ult, but...
No!
That's not good. It's you versus I, actually. Look at your stats.
Yeah.
Only one. In the 5-5.
Holy shit. If we get a pig on Sire, it's insta over. But easier said than done.
Yep.
This champ is so hard to kill.
Sire flashed in,
she just flashed. Yeah, she flashed.
Sire flashed in. She has no ult. No ult, no flash. But actually, it's only you and Yumi left.
Run.
Yeah, just run.
He just wants you to run.
Good to be behind, but can we actually bring her down? She's gonna have ult again. Yeah, she has ult again right now.
She's so hard to kill.
We're actually 5 versus 4 here for a little bit. Should probably look.
There's CB behind. We need to kill Sai now. No flash. But has ult.
Yeah.
Nice. One more here. One more.
I have one more. Sire has no flash for a long time now.
Yep, that's true. Need to try to make use of it.
So if we play like that, where someone takes a ult, then it should be free.
Not good. Not good.
They're not red. I have CDs right now.
She has no ult. No ult, no flash. Oh! Reckless Pike. Holy shit. Smurfing on them. Kill him. I'm coming. Nice, guys. Woo. I like it.
I like it.
I think we just need to burn her ult somehow. Then Seth can one shot her. Or you can kill her. Or I can kill her. Anyone can kill her, but we just need to ult. But he's going for a big play.
I didn't get reset. I have no reset, I have no reset. I don't think we win.
Okay.
Actually, maybe. We play slow and I get a hook here.
I'm running the bot. Ideally, I get 250, then I have full items and elixir. Oh, there we go.
I didn't get reset, we need to run.
Might have some flash.
I think I hook her here. Oh, I think you're fine. She has no ult, I can chase her maybe.
She's 1 HP.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase her.
We can go, Ems, mid?
Yeah, I think so. I'm fine, don't worry about me.
We just need to go freaking ham now.
We have 3 minions plus our wave.
Yeah, wave coming soon. Oh, this guy's going for the big play. I'm hitting. One saw.
It's only me that died, only me that died. I think it's okay.
This guy's dead.
I think you guys win really hard. They use everything for me, don't worry. Might have ult? No, I think not. Okay, just end now, we have 10 seconds.
All fine.
Yes!
Let's go! Holy shit. I participated in 40 kills.
Yeah, nice 1v9.
Holy fuck, man. Oh, feels good.